हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल टेक बुलेटिन प्राइम। आई एम रजनीकांत एंड टुडेस वीडियो विल सी व्हाट इज गिट एंड इट्स डिफरेंट फीचर्स। राइट, सो इन दिस डेज वी हैव हियर दैट गिट वर्ड लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स। सो व्हाट एग्जैक्टली दिस गिट? सो सपोज यू आर डेवलपिंग सम प्रोजेक्ट, राइट? सपोज यू हैव 10 मेंबर्स ऑफ डेवलपर्स and you are writing some code, right? So after writing those codes, at the end you need to submit those code to somewhere, right? So that everybody or every people can access that code, right? So some central repo will be there, right, where you need to store your codes, right? So everybody, whatever developed, at the end they need to put it into some common place, right? So that everybody can access to from that common place, and they also can take that code, or they can store their code, whatever they have developed, right? So Git help us to collaborate this team collaboration and this code collaboration, right? So let's see what is Git. So Git is the distributed version control system. Let's skip this word distributed. So what is version control system, right? Suppose we don't have Git, right? In local I am developing some code for my client. So this is main project, you can see this left hand side. So I am developing some code for my client. So initially I have developed some small feature and I show this project to my client. So client is happy, then he said some new features add to that project. So this main project I have added another new feature, right? Then again I have demo this new feature to that client, but client is not happy, so he said just revert back to that previous version, right? So that time how can I do that one, right? Because I don't know what was the previous version. Again I need to go by code by code, and I will say okay, this is the previous version, I need to remove this code. So this is very difficult, right? So for that one, what you can do, suppose first you have developed some initial feature, right? So maybe you can copy this main project as a feature one. This is one folder, I mean one project folder, and again you have copied the same project folder as a feature one, and you have developed that first feature. Then you show this feature one client is happy. Then again you want to develop some feature two, right? So in this feature one you can copy this this project and rename into feature 2, and in feature 2 again you can develop that new feature 2, right? So here different versions of code will be available in different folder. So main project folder, here feature 1 folder, and here feature 2 folder, right? So here you need to maintain these versions, right? So this is one version, main project, feature 1 project, feature 2 project. So it's very difficult to you to maintain this kind of folders. Suppose daily you are developing some new features, means if you want to keep track and maintain those versions, means daily you need to create a one folder for the today's folder, tomorrow's development folder, next day development folder. You need to create multiple folder for this for tracking this version things, right? So it's very difficult. So Git is there which will manage this version control system. Sorry, Git will manage these versions, right? So if you want to go back, just provide some command to Git and Git will give you to that previous version project. If you want to move forward, just ask Git, I want to go to this version. Git will give you to that project, right? So Git will take care of this entire thing. Okay, so second thing is that, so suppose this is main project, I want to develop two features parallelly, right? So this is main project, I have copied this project feature 1 and feature 2, and parallelly I have worked on feature 1 and feature 2, and I have developed feature 1 code and feature 2 code, right? So at the end I need to merge this feature 1 to main project, and again from feature 2 to main project, right? So it's very difficult to by merging manually, right? You need to go by file and compare those things, merge from feature 1 to main project. Then again check this main project and feature 2, go by file, again merge those changes to main project, right? So this is very difficult, right? It's a manual process and it's very difficult. So this Git can do these things for you, right? So branch creating branch and merging those things, it's very easy in Git, right? So this is that responsibility of version control system. Now coming into distributed version control system. So distributed version control system means one main remote repository will be there, and whoever developers are working on that repository, they will create a local copy of that one. So in each developer, they have that local copy and they will work on that local copy. And at the end, they will collaborate those local copies to remote repository. So this is called distributed version control system. Okay, so let's move to our Git features. So here is that Git feature. So first is branching and merging. So branching and merging. So it's very easy in Git to create a branch and merging those branches to some other branch, right? So this is a good feature. And coming to the second one, it's small and fast, right? So Git is very lightweight and it's fast. So fast means whatever that operations you are performed in the Git, those are very fast as compared to other version control systems. It's distributed. So distributed already I have explained. So some remote repository will be there, and each developer, whoever are working on that repository or that project, they have their local copy, and at the end they can collaborate those code to that remote repository. So fourth one is data assurance. So data assurance or data integrity means, suppose you are pushing some code to that remote repository, or you are pulling some data, some code from remote repository. So in Git, it will ensure the data is not tampered. So correct data is coming, it will check by some checksum. So here it will ensure the data integrity. Coming into the next, it's the staging area. So in Git, staging area means it's a temporary storage or temporary memory, you can say, where before saving anything to your local repository, right? Suppose in layman terminology, it's a saving means commit. In Git, it's commit. So before committing anything to that Git, it will first stage your things, I mean ready for commit. Next, coming to the last one, it's free and open source, right? So Git is free and open source. So hope you got that basics of Git.